I don't know where he is. Does anybody know how to play some of our songs? No? So we were here. Maybe he got lost. Where's the stage? So today we had the best time in Oxford, really. It was such a great time. We sat downstairs for like 10 hours in a row. It was pretty fun. There's really nothing to do here. We've never played here before. Did you know that?
We did play here before.
Because we hate it. No, we don't hate it.
Oh, look, he was lost.
Sorry, I'm late. Somebody told me to go around back. There was a back door. I went outside in the rain, and I went back here, and I was pounding, and nobody let me in.
You know why they didn't let you in?
Why? Because I'm Mexican?
That's right.
I figured that.
They don't let Mexicans in the back door here. That's what we're doing.
Oh, the shoe. The shoe. Warren just on my shoe backstage. That's what that's all about.
Your name should be Mo.
You guys got rid of the piss. Warren peed in the cup and he put it right there. Who took the pee? Did you get it?
The pee. So really, we're getting ready to start. Pretty soon, we're gonna play music. Pretty soon.
That wasn't a warm beer, it was pee. Shit.
It was a warm beer. Ready?
Boy, I'm so happy to be here in Germany. Oh boy.
Actually, today's our last show in Germany. Boy, are we happy.
Our last show. Yay!
Except for that show we're playing tomorrow.
Yeah, we'll be back.
We'll be back.
Probably never. You know why we're not playing Munich? Are any people here from Munich? Oh, shit, that's too many of you.
Munich, so, we love
you. Yeah, because we played that Terminal Line place last year and it sucked. We're not gonna play. We're gonna have a talk about
what's in that game.
Yeah. We're gonna tell you some funny stories, old TSRL stories. We know a whole bunch of them.
Yeah, like a funny thing happened to us on the way to the show today.
Anyway, we have a new 7-inch record. It's about this big. Vinyl. It's coming out in 2 weeks. And it's got 13 songs on it. And 13 songs. This is one of the songs out. It's new. It's called Murder the Government. It's really stupid. It's
you
2 minutes.
I get on, I'm putting on the pounds there.
That's good. 4 songs, 2 minutes.
You see that?
What is that? You throwing food in my head? You throw food in my head. That's it. Pizza beer can. Efe, go ahead, play the song.
I'm not afraid to die.
See this? It's water. No beer. I'm not drinking tonight, okay? That means that it's no fun at all. Huh? And I've got a new song right here, and it's pretty good. It's kind of like this. I like it. It's fun to play in. It's called Herb. Okay, no more hard songs.
Der war so gut wie überhaupt nichts mehr. Das ist ein Lied.
Ja, du hast scheiß mehr. Wie geht der?
I'm
fucking hour and 20 minutes. We do all kinds of songs. I can hear you. I can hear what you're saying. You know why? Because I can hear everybody at the same time. I'm pretty good at it. Hey, I'm gonna be quiet for a second. Hey, shh, shh, shh. Listen. Thank you. Big laughs. That guy sure can fart. Think that's easy? It's very easy. Here he is. This guy.
Okay, ready?
Ready.
Ready?
Okay. Hi. We'll be right back.
song.
I love it.
What do you think Eric Bellin's singing? Tell the truth. The truth.
It's good, right? He said it's good.
See that? Eric Bellin, you're fucking great.
No, no, no. He said good. He said good.
Thanks. You're a nice kid.
His song's called...
You ready, dude?
It's called Don't Call Me White!
Somebody
I'm trying to... Some guy from fucking Bravo magazine was trying to take photos of us, and we told him to fuck off, and now... He keeps trying to get in our shows to take pictures of us. Yes, fuck yeah. There we go. Anyways, you know... oh wait, I got another fart, hold on. Downstairs from this club. You know what's downstairs? There's a driving range downstairs. Really? Yeah, there's fucking golfers downstairs. They're all hitting golf balls and shit.
It's a different kind of driving range. It's where you can go down there, bend over, and let somebody else drive.
That's right. Got a party there later. Come on, bud. Let's have it.
Thank you. Yeah.
and taking a shit while we did that song. Hey, you don't have to push the guys so hard, you big fucking maroon. Like a mustache, bald-headed guy.
You crazy kid.
I swear, it's funny, like, a kid will go over here, right? Where are they gonna go? They're gonna leave, right? You're gonna either go that way or this way. You don't have to go.
Geez, fella, that's an awfully fat chain you got wrapped around your neck. You must be from the old school of hardcore.
This is a song about drugs, because drugs are okay in my book. this guy? You know him? Fucking Todd Barnes stole his drum set.
You see this guy? He is very Jay. Very Jay, G-A-Y, Jay.
This will be an encore.
Time out, Melvin's got technical difficulties.
Thank you.
maybe. You ready?
Let's rock and roll!
Okay, we're new Sonya. Sorry, we're so lame. Usually we're not so lame. Okay, so it's called Lori Myers.